You should have thought that, no.
Fuck him up. Oh.
That's sad.
That was anticlimactic.
I'm stuck!
Wow. You're shit.
And I was having a fucking speed.
You're shit.
Hold on.
What?
What the fuck am I stuck on? Nothing!
Maybe it's a Mexican border. Maybe you've been detained.
Hold on. I've got to say something. Wubba-dub-dub, maybe. Oh, shit!
Wait, so you refrained from swearing then, but then you said, oh, shit, afterwards.
I didn't say
it. If you want to say it, just fucking say it, man.
I didn't say shit.
You didn't say shit, but you did.
I said she.
You fucking did say shit.
Yeah, I did say she.
Boy. Boy. Go on, go and ruin a family picnic. Go hit some people with your mildly fucked up car.
It's blur.
That's a nice drift you got there, lad.
You want to see a fucking drift? Okay, then. Yeah,
alright, let's see a drift. Let's see a drift. Nice drift.
Fuck you.
10 out of 10. Best game. What you want to do? $1. You got $1. I don't know what for, but you got $1. Nice.
Bet you ain't
scared. Oh, I got to turn the volume off or else the music will get content tagged, won't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Sounds off, hopefully. Good stuff. Wow, it's really quiet now. Deathly quiet. What have I done?
You killed us all.
Hang on, give me a second. I'll change the settings. I gotta make it so the sound can turn on, but I have no mute. What the fuck is that? Go up that fucking ramp. Turn around. Go up that. Give me this, I got this shit. Boy, no, give me the fucking shit.
Oh, shit. That's mine. Yeah,
get a bit of a run-up first, man. No, get a run-up or else you'll never fucking make it.
Oh, shit.
I'll show you how it's
okay,
fucking
hold on,
done.
Hold on.
This shit.
Keep all that.
Watch this shit.
Oh, this is going to be fucking brilliant. Sorry.
That's how it's done. And I waste all my boost getting up there. Watch this shit. Is that a fucking plane?
That's a plane.
Is that moving?
It's moving!
What? Shit.
Shit.
Alright, watch this.
Holy shit, is that fucking... No, turn around!
What?
Holy shit, was that a fucking stealth jet? Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it was.
Is that a stealth jet? It's a fucking stealth jet.
Yeah, it's a...
America, what the fuck?
America!
You're fucking ruining your fucking... It's on the internet now. It's on the fucking internet now.
You know, that one's existed for ages, right?
Yeah, I know what it is.
Watch this. Jump to the landing zone.
Yeah, boy.
Gotta get some of that fucking drift going, yeah?
No!
Yeah!
Oh,
nice!
Shit. That's a good boy, now get back to dad.
Hey, what the fuck?
Good boy, get back to dad now. Good boy.
That sounds weird.
Equip.
Equip it, man. Don't ever
Jump
say
skills.
That.
Shit. Best record.
Press A to continue.
Okay. Yeah. Listen, guys. I don't give a shit. And before you ask.
Yes, I am driving on a
I have track. Some very important knowledge to bestow upon you, Declan.
Yes.
You gotta listen in carefully.
Yes.
Suck my wiggly dick.
There we go.
That needs to be on a fucking license plate. A child-friendly channel right here.
Wubby-dub-dum, motherfuckers.
Oh no, the pony memes are weird. You have to have at least 20% more cancer to...
Oh,
fucking hell. He probably had kids in that
car. He did.
You
did.
You cheeky
I am
bastard.
So sorry.
What
this is
fuck?
Me. This is me on a good day.
Yeah, we should have saw it. We could have recorded it before, but we hit a picnic.
Oh, it was
a bunch of people on a chair. You just rear-ended them with a car.
You did.
It was beautiful.
Cameron did, not me.
just fucking drifted into some bastard.
It was a freaking picnic in front of a front garden, and it was brilliant. Yeah. It's when, bitches please, I'm on to freaking fourth gear already.
Bitches! I play the music from Initial D, but we'd get copyright striked and fucking killed. So let's not do that.
And I am about to go somewhere where no man has gone before. Around a fucking corner.
I'm pretty sure people have went around that corner before. That was a nice drift, but you can't get it straight after that very easily, can you?
Hold on.
Watch this. You got $39 for drifting. Nice. You straighten that out quickly. Wow, a mint-coloured car.
It's not mint.
That's mint-coloured, man.
This is blue.
That's very light blue, though.
Holy shit, you fucking healed yourself, boy!
The car does that. It has evolved.
Blue, I'm so proud of you. I'm on fucking 6K, are you fucking... Holy shit.
Oh, you're going pretty fast.
No shit, Sherlock. No shit.
Hey, that's a fictional character. That's deeply hurtful. I wish you could have two players in this game.
I know.
Then the let's play would be complete. But at the moment, we're just cancer. I have an idea.
I've outspeeded all fucking police cars.
I have an idea, right?
Yeah.
One of us plays it until he like hits something and a chunk of the car comes off. Then you switch remotes and the other person plays it for a bit.
Yeah, also we're going shopping in a minute, remember?
No, I'm fucking not. I haven't got no fucking money, man.
Oh yeah, here it is. Here's the beauty.
Yeah, so when you hit some shit or something, you switch the remote or something.
Oh no.
Trying to take a shit.
No, I'm trying to catch up with some cars.
Well, you did something.
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
I actually wanted to do that. Beautiful.
What are you doing, man?
This.
Drive fast and stay on the road. Yep, that's how it's done.
Fucking gold medal. Fucking gold medal there.
Stay above 80 miles an hour. I'm pretty sure that's doable. Your car's a bit fucked up.
Fuck 'em. But this.
Win the race, Takumi. You got some sweet drifts in, haven't you?
Ready?
Yeah. Wait, no, don't drift yet, because you'll press the retry button. Press the A button first. You don't have to do that shit again. Yo, can I have a go now, buddy?
Wait, hold on, I need to just do this round, ready?
Yeah.
Get ready, Cam.
I'm ready. My Reggie is ready.
Oh, I will not go. Damn it.
There we go. Watch this. I'm going to get on that. I don't know, I don't quite know what it does yet. But I'm going to find out. Shit.
Cam!
Some nice drifts going on.
I think you're the best at drifts, though.
I'm pretty shit.
Look at me.
How the bugger do I turn this fucking thing?
That's how.
Alright, there we go. Your palms are sweaty. Your knees
Miles
are weak.
Arms are heavy. The whole ground goes so loud. Oh shit.
I think this car needs a fucking wash.
No, you son of a bitch! You fucking son of
a
bitch!
No, I need. Oh shit, what's that?
Oh shit.
With photo mode. What the fuck was that?
Photo mode.
Yeah, I know it said photo mode, but I gotta take the train ride.
I love it if a train just came behind us or in front of us.
I gotta go in first person.
Surprise.
The average ride with Space Raptor Derp. We must fucking look at that fucking view.
Don't trust
look at that
to
view.
Drive a fucking car, believe
look at
me,
that fucking view.
It.
Ah, having fun in the back now, kids? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you're not. There's no kids in this fucking car.
I need to pass the fucking drive off the edge.
And you, the viewer, are coming along with me. Yep, we're now going on a magical summer fair.
Oh shit!
Oh,
shit.
Ah shit!
I can do it.
Ah fuck!
I can do it.
There we go. There we go. Nice and slowly. Gonna make it across. This is how the Mexicans.
We're 10 minutes in.
This is how the Mexicans do it.
Arriba!
That's racist as shit. But funny. If you don't know by now, we're bastards.
What are you doing on this channel?
Yeah. This has got to be the most exciting Let's Play ever. Dirt Road Simulator.
Listen to the remote!
That's what it sounds like. Hey, we actually made it.
My anus.
Holy shit. After two tries, we actually survived it.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Drive fast and stay on the road.
Oh yeah, motherfucker.
PTS, bitches better be tripping. You better run like me. What you doing? What kind of song that?
Chief Thomas!
Oh no.
More than meets the eye.
It's alright, because you have three eyes, don't you?
Robots in disguise!
Someone's voice is broken. Ow. Please don't ever do that.
Would you like to put it on?
No.
No, we'll get a copyright strike.
Oh, yeah.
And then we'll have our anuses resized by the copyright notices. Walk out my way. This calls for first person. Look at that shit. Drift, motherfucker.
Yeah!
Go.
This bitch empty. Yeet.
What? Fucking lightning. That just suits the fucking whole.
Bim, bim, bim. Oh, that kid. He got fucked up. Don't walk on the fucking road. Especially when there's people
Blur. That's why I love Blur. You can just see him.
Yeah, you can see him just hitting some fucker. The car's messed up at the front. Let me just show you.
Just one thing though.
Oh, it's alright, never mind.
Okay,
but. Oh, fuck. I can't
believe
Also,
have you heard the news come about the new freaking rescue bot? Which is just horrible. It's gonna be a girl.
Oh, no. We can never have equality. That was a joke, by the way.
I know.
Yeah, well, some people are gonna fucking murder me.
Yes, they are.
Like that, so.
Yes, they are.
Well, we gotta have a bit of a gender ratio because at the moment it's a bit of a sausage fest, isn't it? We gotta bring it in. We gotta make sure that. Hey, I've driven 113 kilometers in Detroit.
Dude.
I don't live in America, so I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh shit.
A battle is raging between evil and good. From the stars, they came here to earth.
You better not get a copyright strike for this shit.
This battle.
Because this is not the same.
Robotic warriors give it their all. Prepare for the fight till the victor stands tall. Transformers. Defenders of truth.
What's it? Truth. Alright, truth. Alright,
Transformers. Till the battle is through, only the strong can survive. Till all I want.
Giggity.
You bastard, you threw me fuck off. You threw me off. That's what you are, you bastard.
Well, we did put a disclaimer at the start of the video saying that we were bastards. So. That a train line?
Yep. Oh, it's a train line!
I'm visiting that.
It's a train line.
What am I doing?
What is it?
Oh, I can enter.
Detroit Station. Oh, you fuck.
I can travel to places and stuff.
Or you can go to the mountain. Oh, wait, we can't go to the mountain.
No, that's in DLC, man. I don't know. We can't go to Canada. Kind of game this.
Okay, I'm on the DLC. I've got New York. LA.
I want to go to Miami.
Say hey.
Hang on. This will be the let's play. Hang on. Close. This will be the let's play. Cameron and that other kid, right? We will go to fucking Setway Point. So, what's your main YouTube channel name then? Is it the Kuru one or is it the Declan one?
It's Kuru Benu Kame.
Alright, so, welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play.
Oh, God, no!
With Space Raptor Dirt and Kuru Benu Kame are going on a fucking road trip to Miami in the game.
Oh, my God.
Not real.
Can you actually just say my fucking actual... You actually made it correctly.
Yeah, good shit.
Holy shit. First time for everything.
Yeah. If you're noticing, how are these two people doing such a wonderful Skype conversation whilst also making a YouTube video? It's because we're actually here.
And then your parents will find out, and if they watch this, they're going to kill you.
Ah. Fuck that noise. I'm a cool kid. Oh, fucking hell. 59 kilometres. Miami.
Dude, wait till you get to fucking Bel Air.
Now this is a story.
Sorry, I'm my left got flipped upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how to get my friends up.
Dicks in my butt.
Oh, yes.
That song is the best.
Yes. Oh, you know what we should do?
What?
You know, Miraculous Ladybug?
No.
That theme song.
Oh, fuck. Oh. I can't believe you done
this. Thank you.
Oh,
thank
that
you.
Was a long time coming, you know. That kid is fucked up.
Oh, shit. He's actually right. Driving away.
Declan's fucking driving now.
He drives away.
He got away from that shit.
Oh no.
He was in an SUV, man. Oh, shit, man. Hang on. The camera's a bit. Let me just.
LA.
Let me just
LA.
Fix it for Berlin, you.
Berlin.
There we. Hang on.
Say
is it? There we go.
Rio
that's better.
De Janeiro. Here we go.
You know, you just said dinner
my
in
life
French.
My life is a party, my home is a club. Party like a rock star, party never stops. My life is a party, my home is a club.
Is that Numa Numa A in English?
Yeah.
Shit. I know the English version.
Yeah, there's two English versions.
Ah.
Which it one's
one of
when
shit,
you
isn't
leave
it?
My colors turn to grey. Numa Numa A, Numa 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 A, everyone, no lover used to paint. No, sing, now I paint it every day.
Maya,
Maya, Maya, Maya, Huma, Maya, 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 Ho, Maya, Maya, Huma, Maya.
Hey, do you remember in like 2012 and 2010 and whatnot, and there was all these like Sonic parodies of Numa Numa A?
Yes.
And there was just a shit ton of them.
Yeah.
So you could just walk down, you could walk down the street and there'd be a kid saying, have you seen my YouTube video?
Oh.
So what is it then? Is it original content?
Hold on. What about that one with the guy, with that big guy?
Oh, Numa Numa. Of that person. Yeah. Doing the, oh shit, man. Yeah, that's beautiful.
Like we said, we are douchebags.
Yep. We like nobody. If you're out there, we probably don't like you.
Well, I like everyone. Except from certain people, because some people are douchebags.
Hey, if you're a gamer and you live in the area, buy me Pizza Hut and you can be on the show.
Yes.
You'll just
basically.
You'll just have to kill one of us and replace us and you're good. You're good to go. Right? We're not going to tell you which area it is, because we'll get stabbed or some shit.
Yeah, one of... But...
Either that or Keemstar will come and kill us.
Yeah.
Apparently he's got a lot of shit on people. I think he's bullshitting, but he's going to come stab us. We don't want that shit. He's the harbinger of death.
Can think of a song to sing while I'm driving, please. An actual good song.
I'm a Barbie girl.
No.
In a
no,
Barbie
no,
world.
Stop.
Life is plastic.
Stop. That just brought back too many
memories. Oh, you died as well.
That just brought back too many memories. Oh, God, no. Why? Cameron, why? It's behind you. Oh, God, why? It's behind you.
Suck my wiggly dick.
Wrong way.
I think the neighbours are in, so they might have heard that.
Yeah, they did.
What right. Moonshines? Oh, shit.
What was that?
Are you ever going to fix this car? Because I'm going to tap something and I'm going to die.
It's fine. Oh,
Matt Frost is the most wanted.
Oh, shit.
Fuck him up, boys. That best condition car.
Like,
this is mint condition on eBay, this car, I bet. It's only slightly.
Oh, shit.
Only slightly fucked up.
Now. Fuck
Drive
you.
Fast and stay on the road. That's not how you stay on the road.
New York.
Oh, what's the most cancerous song? Oh. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate, you're a whore fiddly. Being a pirate is already me. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Fuck it.
Yeah. Good song.
No, wait, hold on.
I can't remember the rest of it, but
hold on, there's a song that we have to sing. Ready? The most cancerous song that I love. Are you ready? Are you ready, Cam?
No.
You will cry.
My Reggie is not ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
I live a life that's full of fun.
No! No! You'll put me off and I'll put this car into a bridge. And then we'll both be dead. Hey, we've only got 45 more kilometres to go.
Ladybug, Metromia, Lady Magician, Lady Shans, Dear Ladybug, Lady Toucan, Metromy, Comet, Lucian.
I just realised how many pussy puns are gonna be in that. There's a cat person who makes puns. I don't know why I have to explain this.
Chat Noir.
Yeah. So, yeah. There's gonna be a lot of puns related to that.
His name is Chat Noir, spelled C-H-A-T. Okay, chat.
It's chat. It's French for cat.
I know.
Man.
And then in English, they call him Cat Noir.
What the fuck? What?
And it's spelled exactly the same way.
Oh.
C-H-A-T.
Cultural appropriation. It's, believe the Tumblr people, that a ramp. We're taking a bit of a diversion, we gotta do that.
Oh!
Shit. We gotta get the shit together. Hang on, let me just get a bit of a run up. Alright. Change it to the appropriate
I need to do a fucking beat. Ready?
It's not gonna be the Boku no Piku song, is it?
Down.
I can't even.
It's gonna give it to you. Get it on your own. It's gonna deliver to you. Knock
on the door.
With a non-stop pop stay.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it.
Going hard, getting busy with it. Oh,
right now. Break what you sent to me.
I think yeah, I ruined it.
Do it again. Cause I am right, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. I don't know.
I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker want their ass in jail. Damn right, and I do it again. Wait, I think we already did that.
Wait, what?
We're getting confused.
Then looks like we're gonna need to sing a song.
Da 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 da. Smoke weed every day.
Smoke weed every day. Hold on. Ready?
39 kilometers left to Miami.
Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
Oh no.
We smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed, roll. Dun 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 dun. We smoke weed every day.
I messed it up.
Smoke weed every day. 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 Smoke weed every day.
We do not condone the use of drugs.
We smoke weed every day.
Yeah.
And then it's time for the Pokemon theme in Smoke Weed. Ready?
That's what I just tried to do, but good shit. 10 out of 10.
Do you even know what that was that I just sung?
Yeah, that was Tokyo Ghoul, wasn't it?
Damn, son, you're good!
I am a clever doggo.
Okay, ready? Smoke weed every day.
Smoke weed. No, I can't remember what the rest of the Power Rangers one is.
Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
This channel is not gonna take off, is
it? Smoke weed every day.
Fuck your taxi!
Smoke weed every day.
Fuck your car! Ha ha! I am a bastard.
Smoke weed every day.
Do you wanna have a go? I've been on it for ages. I haven't crashed it. I almost did, but I didn't.
Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
You sound like that. I'm not gonna bring up a wonderful analogy for that, but think of a cat.
Yeah. Okay, thank
you. With bronchitis, right? That he's been stabbed multiple times.
Oh, shit, man. Got a claim on his insurance. Going the wrong way. He's went the wrong way. No, please no.
Oh my god, that guy just murdered that thing!
Smoke weed every day.
I wonder what the neighbours are thinking at this point. I think someone's singing along to Smoke Weed Every Day next door. So I don't know what the fuck's going on, but hey, make a shortcut and just go left now.
Why?
Because you'll have to go around the turn bit if you don't. Oh, whatever. You fucked it up now, man. You have to go around now. You gotta get a massive drift in. Nice drift, Takumi. Nice!
I didn't even press the drift button.
Oh, you're just that good, aren't you?
Yeah.
25 kilometres left, and it's only taken us 30 minutes.
My god, I have nothing to sing.
Young man! I said, young man. I know.
Smoke weed every day, Transformers version. How would that sound? Smoke weed, smoke weed, smoke weed day. Smoke weed. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
That was a nice drift you did.
Thanks. I was being sarcastic.
Yeah, fuck you. Nice. Nice.
In a moment, anyone can quit and give up, but keep on going.
Oh, by the way, I need to do a channel shout-out to Declan. Follow Declan's channel if you like learning how to play shit on a piano.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, good Bionicle stop motion.
Shut up. Look, I can't even... I
personally recommend Buster and Nova Pinned Down. It's spelt a bit differently, but it's a theatrical masterpiece.
Fucking... Don't end up now, man. Hello? Yes, this is the Jones household. Why are you ringing up now? Pardon? I don't know who you're referring to as the man of the house. But... Oh no, they're out in Wales. My condolences. I can send a carrier pigeon to go and inform him if you want. Yeah, this is in fact Cameron, yeah. I have many accents indeed. What? I'm not dead, I'm good. A bit late because it's Saturday and they did just go to Wales. Yeah, they'll probably be back tomorrow, yeah. Alright, what are you ringing up about anyway? Alright, cool. Alright. Oh, you're going to France. Be careful of the angry people. There's a lot of angry people in France. Yeah. Try not to get stabbed by a baguette, alright? Because they're deadly. Yeah, because if someone runs down the street and makes, like, a loud snorting noise and holds a baguette above their head, you better get some cover, man, because they're about to... they're about to joust someone with a baguette. Yeah, just me. I'm just at home. There's no one else here. Yes. Charles in charge. Alright, cool. Alright, see ya. Alright. Bloody Uncle David just rang up. He's one of my relatives, you know, one of the Mormon ones that I don't like. No.
And they're going to ring up tomorrow, so I don't have... Oh, bloody hell. At least they're going to France, because then I don't have to deal with them quite as much. Because they're gone.
Yeah.
Yay. Yeah. I just realised I am generally just a bit of a dick to people most of the time, aren't I?
Yes, you are, yes.
Specifically when they're trying to find something out, I just trail off into some bullshit. Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Oh, we are. Good stuff. Bloody hell, 33 minutes. It's going to take weeks to upload and no one's going to watch it. Crap, man.
Also,
that's
the call.
That's good shit. Might have to edit this.
Yeah, I just mentioned your family's name.
Yeah, but they don't know who I am.
Yeah, actually, now they don't.
No one's that fucking sad. This is a humble Let's Play channel. No one's gonna actually find this. This is me to look back on in like 10 years and cringe and bleed out slowly, alright?
This is for me to watch when it actually uploads and remember how...
You don't need to watch it. You were here. You're here, man.
Bad memory, remember? I have to watch everything that you freaking upload, remember?
What? Oh, that's where the views are coming from, then.
Oh.
Good stuff.
Well.
Do you want to make a second part to this video? If we just stop the recording and then start it again, maybe we can have a second part to it. Then we don't have to upload all that shit.
Okay, fine, go.
Alright, we'll see you in the next video. Shit, I got that wrong. Alright.